Such an honour to be here to share it with them. It's a massive celebration and we're so pleased we're here. We're excited.
Now, Strictly. Arlene says you've got to whip your top off and just get out there and win.
the only time I've had my shirt open, I was in the dance-off, so it's staying well up now to the top. It's not coming open again. I don't think people like the torso.
Now, you two are both so busy. You've got a new production you're working on. Yeah. Performance or filming in. How's it looking?
It's looking really well, and I've gone through a bit of a quiet period now, so that's why I can go and watch Mark at the weekends again. So it's been nice. It's been really good. I'm enjoying it.
Wedding plans, how are they coming on?
Really well. I think we've got the majority of stuff out of the way now, haven't we? We've booked the majority of it. We've got a few, like, other things to decide on, but it's going really well. Yeah.
Are you glad, given how cold it is, you didn't choose a Christmas wedding?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good point, actually. Yeah.
Definitely.
She won't take my jacket.
No, I'm all right. I just say I'm northern, I'm used to it, so it's fine.
Yeah. What does 2015 hold for you guys, and what are you doing for Christmas?
We're in Essex this Christmas, aren't we?
Yeah.
Hopefully, Mum's going to come down as well, so that'd be quite nice. Double family.
In our first home, so it's going to be a good Christmas this year.
Great.
Thanks, guys. Have a lovely night.